Hey guys, it's Renee. Today we're gonna be baking some cupcakes. So the first thing that I need is a cupcake recipe. I do have one on my channel, check it out. It's the one that I used for this video. I'm using my Wilton baking cups. I made a review on this one on my channel, check them out as well. I'm going to be working with my buttercream recipe. The recipe is on my channel. It's really yummy and really easy to make. But I'm going to add some red gel food coloring to this one, and I'm going to be using just my spatula to just smooth the whole thing in. And I'm just going to keep on smoothing the whole thing until all I have is this. Then I'm going to be using my toothpick, and I'm just going to make the impression of my design. This is just a reference to what goes where. Then I'm going to be taking some black buttercream, and I'm going to just start following those lines that I made, and then covering that part. Yeah, all those kind of things. That part is supposed to be like the face, so I'm just going to flatten with my spatula again. Then I'm going to add some dots in this part, kind of like simulating the body of the ladybug. A lot of people add chocolate chips in this part, but I didn't have any, so I just went with what I have. And then I'm going to add some tiny eyes. I made a DIY on this ones, if you want to check them out, but they are pretty handy to have and really easy to make. And then I'm going to just finish this up by adding some details on my ladybug, and that's pretty much it for this one. The bee is actually pretty similar to that one, starting like again with the jello base that I did before, then adding my eyes first for reference. And then I'm going to add the body, and the body is just going to be a bunch of stripes of my same black gel food coloring. I forgot to mention the tipless piping bags that I am using this one. I do have a review on this ones as well if you want to check them out. And then I'm going to add white candy melts simulating the wings. And then I added two pink sprinkles just to add some cuteness to it. And this is the ideas that I wanted to share. I honestly love how this turned out because they are super easy to make, and they are really effective because they look super cute. This is a great idea to go for like summer parties and all that stuff, but you know, you can bake this ones all year round. And yeah, I love them. Hopefully you like them too. If you did, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Leave me a comment down below letting me know. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that bell button. Don't forget to share it. Why not? Thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you on Friday, and take care. Bye guys.